A very warm good morning to one and all. We come nearest to the great if you are great in humility. There's a famous quote by Rabindranath Tagore. Humility is the quality of being humble. It comes from a Latin word, humilis, which literally means low. Today, I'm standing before you to recite a poem, Humility, written by an English poet, Ernestine Northover. So, here comes the poem, Humility. Snow falling thick and white along the village street. People struggling through their drifts, their shopping to complete. Kids dragging sledges, excitement fills their minds. Rolling a giant snowball, great coasts of snow that binds. Trees look decorated up with icicles that glint. Branches weighed down with snow that holds a golden tint. That bright red sun that's setting its way towards the west. A wonderful rich vision ordered at our Lord's behest. Wonders of our land that are so stunning and so free. If we took the time to stare, we didn't know true humility. So my dear friends, humility is a solid foundation of all virtues. Thank you.